The second pose, we've got it to look straight towards me. We've gone in close. We haven't moved the light. All we've done is we've added a second light. That second light is my gold reflector. My gold reflector isn't a gold reflector. It's a 5-in-1 reflector. It's got a gold, a white, and then if you reverse it, it's got a black and a silver side to it. And a translucent disc in the middle. And that's what gives us the hint of gold underneath the cheek here. Really uplights and uplifts everything.